Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. I had some issues, guys, with the graphics on this game. I had to stop it, and I was already recording it, and the graphics were terrible. So I had to go find out what was going on. So we're back in Tony Stewart's All-American Racing Game, because there's been some new tracks that's come out. And also, the late model series has come out to the game. So we're going to use the late models. That is the latest series in the game for us cars. And we're going to check out the, this is my car. We're going to check out the new tracks. So one of them here is Charlotte. So we're going to go ahead, we're going to do Charlotte first. Now we're not going to do no practice, or we're not going to do no qualify on this one. Well, I guess we could qualify. We're not going to practice though.
Just a reminder, it's Fan Appreciation Day.
So we're gonna go ahead and
it's time to go. Do the best you can.
Here's Charlotte.
Just two laps around for qualifying. Here we go.
We can't put it up high.
That was a great lap. And good enough for the pole. Good job. And here's how they're going to stack up. Checkered flag.
All right, so we're going to do our heat race.
Welcome to Heat 1. The top two advance to the dash. Good luck. And we're ready to go.
Now one thing good guys, that we know about this greenest time to an All-American Racing Game is the dirt textures are awesome on this game as far as the dirt getting on the cars and so like it looks a lot better than the other games. Now I am using a controller so my driving is not the first. I'm not using the wheel.
Third. Let's take a look at the race results.
Alright, so we're gonna go on to the A main starting in ninth, which is not bad.
This should be a great race. The A main is what it's all about. We're just about ready to go. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, it's showtime!
That's one thing about using the controller, it's not the best in the steering. We're in the gas too much, too. We're all over the place back here. We're doing terrible. This is Charlotte. There's Charlotte motorcycle has come out the dirt track. Texas, Las Vegas, and Knoxville all have released, and the late model series has released this game, which is not bad, you know, for a dirt track racing back in the this is something you know, that all of them look, I thought of racing all over this series right here. This series is very popular. It's good to see a really good independent racing game. shot terrible. We're not doing bad. I mean, we're in 8. I don't want to win it, but that's okay.
And that'll do it.
Today is not about winning the race. Today is just about showing the tracks off the new late models that's come out for the game. I've been wanting to do this for a while, but I have not had time to do it. So it's good to get in, you know, and actually show this off for you guys. All right, so that was Charlotte Motor Speedway that has been added to the game as a DLC. So we'll go down to Knoxville. This is Knoxville. And we're going to keep running the late model series. We're going to skip that. We will qualify.
It's time to qualify. It's time to bring your
game. This is Knoxville Raceway.
And we'll make the best of 2 laps here. Let's see what happens. Solid lap one. Should be a top 10. Let's see if they can pick it up. Qualifying is done for the day.
Well, we got 7. We was in a wall a little bit more than I wanted to be.
And here's qualifying results.
We're in heat 3.
It's time for heat 3. The top 2 move on to the dash. Listen to the
instructions
as we get ready to go. And there's the green flag to watch all the drivers and teams.
Maybe we'll win the heat.
And here they are, the official results.
Well, second we'll take that. That's okay for us.
The dash is about to start. Who will win it and start on the pole of the main event? We're just about ready to go.
I don't have a wheel. It is a little bit different using a controller for this game than it is a wheel.
One more to go.
The handle is a little bit different.
Another race in the books. Hope you all enjoyed that one.
Finish 7th, that's not good.
Let's take a look at the official
results. We're going to A main, so that's all that counts in this.
This should be a great race. The A main is what it's all about. We're just moments away from the action. Ladies and gentlemen,
here
we go. It's showtime!
controller is so bad for this game. I gotta get my wheels set up. It's not all about the winning tonight. I'm not all playing it to win. I'm playing it to show you guys the new tracks and everything that has come to the game. That tonight, that's what it's all about for me, is showing everything off. All right, so that was Knoxville. So we'll go. All right, the next one is Vegas. So we'll go to Las Vegas. Dirt track. Run the late models. Qualify.
Let's see what you can bring to the table. It's qualifying time. Two laps on the
qualifier. Already hit the wall. Leave that one. Alright, we're on heat one.
It is the first heat race of the night.
See, we
did. All our drivers. We're just about ready to go. The green flag is out and we are underway. All come down to this, the final lap.
here is something special.
Oh, well, we won the day. The heat.
And here are the official results. The dash sets the pole for the AMA. Good luck to all.
All right, let's get started.
And here they come for the start of the race. The green flag is in the air. And there's the checkered flag. Congratulations on an amazing win. Let's take a look at the race results.
All right, so we're going to the A main.
We are ready to go for the A main. So settle in. We have a great race in store for you. We're just moments away from the action. It's showtime!
Let's say we win it, guys. What do you think? We got 8 laps.
Just an awesome race.
All right, so that's Vegas. Find the last track here. There we go. Texas. Texas Motor Speedway Dirt Track. This will be the last track. Thanks for qualifying.
It's time to qualify, and time to bring you where he is. Just two laps around for qualifying. Here we go.
So we're in
E1 is coming up. The top five move on to the A main. They're coming to the line. And we're on the way. The green is flying. The white flag is out. One to go. Congratulations on an amazing win. Let's take a look at the official results.
One of the qualified men.
The dash is about to start. All eyes are on the flag stand. And we're on the way. The green is flying.
Tony Stewart's ahead of us.
Checkers are up this time. What's the final lap? The checker flag is in the air. Good job to all the drivers.
Second. So that's not bad for Dash. So we're going to the A main.
Let's take a look at the race results. The field is deep. It's time for the leader brings him down towards the line. And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, and we are show time.
Side from the street.
Oh, that was good. The winner is something special. And here
we won that one. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I wanted to get in here, like I said, to show you that the late model series has come out for Tony Stewart's All-American Racing Game, and now there's been like three DLCs that's come out for his new tracks. We will get back in here and do more once the game gets some more updating and stuff like that. It has come a pretty good way since it did come out. So thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing to the channel, and have a good day.